Hello there. Today's Cocktail Minute features Smoky Summer. Smoky Summer is a margarita made with mezcal instead of tequila, pineapple juice, and some other good stuff. Well, the thing about mezcal is all agave plants that are made into booze down in Mexico become mezcal, but only blue agave plants create tequila. So all tequilas are mezcal technically, but not all mezcals are tequila, if that makes any sense. Anyhow, this margarita, because of its rich smoky flavor, goes very well with all smoked meats, barbecue, and Texas food. So one last thing I want to show you. This brand of mezcal, Vida, has a rich smoky depth that makes this drink perfect. And no, I swear they haven't paid me any financial consideration, but I hope they're listening. So enjoy, drink responsibly, and I hope to see you at our next Cocktail Minute.